bitch.
Ano ba natin ng greedy sa sarap na? Okay na. Basang alien. Hindi mo bigay sa chan eh. No?
Yes, good.
Ito
naman,
ano? Oh, ano yan? Alien ka rin?
Ang nga pala, ano kayo kulaga? Ando kasi ako eh. Dito na ako marunong kabayo. Huwag na kayo natin daga to. Dito, madali lang yung daga. Ayan. Palay lang natin to, ha? Ang
hindi mamukhang kawayo, magreklamo na lang kayo sa glasshouse. Pabawasan din sa sweldo ko. Ito. Dito, may ibang kawayo. Gagawin mo yun doon. Ito yung ano niya. Hindi ito lang yan ang kawayo. Diba? Yung mga thesis na yan, parang... Kasi yan yung pinaka-basic bata pa tayo. Kailangan talaga tayo matutong magkawa ng circle. Kailangan matutong magkawa ng cylinder. Yan din yung bumubuo sa drawing. Yan din yung parang structure ba? Yung tinatawag nilang backbone. Pero kahit nasa harap, backbone pa rin tawag. So, yan din yun, no? Cylinder. Diba? Cylinder. Ano ba yun? Cylinder? Cylinder? Cylinder?
Basta
yun! Cylinder. Sa Bisaya sa amin, cylinder yan. Cylinder. Kailangan rin tumingin ng totoong kabayo. Ako, marami rin akong ano, huwag yung kabayo na nagtatrabaho sa ano. Kabayo talaga ng animals. Meron niyang mga books. Mabili niya pa sa ano. Sa... Suki kami ng book sale. Kami ni na Jason. Alas araw-araw kami dumadaan doon eh. Kahit walang binibili. Nang mumupit lang. Hindi. Tumitingin kami. Horses. Bili kami horses. Yung kabayo. Tinan mo. Yung kabayo dito. Gumagana. Gumagana. Di ba? Kahit ayaw niya. Talaga pa rin yung parang buhay mo yung karakter. Dinakot yung kabayo, nakainom lang palagi ng tubig. Ano yung ginagawa niya? Hindi, kanina yung nagtatapin niya, pero uminom na rin. Diba? Kailangan mo yung buhay, kumakalin yung kabayo. Kasi naliligo ako isa eh. Hindi natin siya kabayo, tapos yun, yung mga salamin doon. Ito, nasuburan sa detail, pero medyo naka-adjust ng konti. May kapal na ng lungs. Pero parang ganun, tick and things. Ibig sabihin, tick and things. Diba? Ako yan, diba? Patayin mo si Jason. Pinaginaw ko kung i-drawing nyo. Magalit ang editor, mukha daw exotic, pero okay na. Diba, nilalagay ko, mga cameo. Cameo na mga, ito si Randy. Magaling dito na artist. Kaso magaling pa rin. Dinami masyadong kasama. Doon, may nagtitinda ng tahok. Pag nakita yung detail yan, may nagtitinda talaga ng tahok doon. Nilalagyan ko. Tapos mga, okay to, perspective din, di ba? Nilalagyan doon, tapos dito. Perspective, na-apply talaga yung perspective, na-apply yung background. So, huwag naman yung sobrang galingan lang sa background kasi kailangan natin patutong mag-drawing ng tao eh.
O, yung mga dalawang lalaki na tatalo sila, palagay niyo parang yung drawing. Okay? Ayan. Ay, bawa, si Claude, at si Mero, tas tatalo. Mahari siguro gano'n lang.
Dalawang
gano'n. Katinginan sila, ikonta. Tapos, ikaw lang ba niyan ha? Bro, galing isipa yan. Tapos yung kamay na gano'n. Pero pwede niya pang gawin na mas extreme yun. Eh, paano kaya kung niya? Ba't kayo mo ako lang?
Ang galing mo!
Ganun pa rin. Sinasabi yun sa puso, doon papatak yung sila.
Pag-aanin mo lang yung matik.
It's great. It's my fourth year. And I still keep on supporting this event. May we have more artists and more potential artists and to be an artist.
Very informative. Very informative. Spreading the word to new artists. I feel that it's gonna spread in talent in this country. And thank God for Glass House that they're supporting local artists.
Thanks. What can you say about the fourth annual Malitong Comic Creation Center for this year?
Wow. Sobrang dahil ko natutunan. Grabe.
What about you guys?
Wow. It's my first time and I enjoyed it. I learned a lot. It's very effective.
Overall,
Success naman, syempre.
Success. Success, bro.
Success. Medyo ano lang, medyo ano lang sa oras. Medyo kulang sa oras.
Mm-hmm. Ayun.
Ano pa, ano pa?
Ikaw, kayo, ano pa yung review nyo? Ikaw, BRB.
Okay naman yung seminar until dumating doon sa mga last moments na. Sasalita sana ako, kita pa sa oras eh. Pero I guess mas maraming bagong mga pinalabas ngayon ng mga samples, mas mga bago up, ma-updated na yung slides ng ibang mga topics. So
Did you know that we have a seminar attendees from outside Luzon?
Ang alam ko may galing Saudi, pero di ko, yun ba yun, di ba? O yung mga, wow, malakas yung, magaling ka kasi mag-organize eh. Alam mo yun? Magaling ka mag-organize eh, dahil sa'yo ang daming sponsors eh. Ang dami
eh. Ang daming sponsors.
Oo, busy niyo yung drinks ha.
Very educational. Masaya. Quite an experience.
Like, ano yung hawak niya? The certificate.
It's my first time here and it's been great. It's been great. I wish I'd come here 3 years ago.
Thank you.
Just like Francis, my first time and I do not regret anything. Great work, John.
Pero mas effective siguro yun.
Very informative. Everything I wanted to hear, I heard. Everything I needed to learn or ask. I did with the seminar, all the questions I have been answered. Galing, I'll keep it up next year.
Enjoy, dami ako lang tunan. Sobra sulit.
Makakatayin siya, pre.
Sabihin siya ng kampanya.
Oh, ba rin?
Sabihin siya na ako.
I-target.
Learn a lot being an observer.
It's actually my first time and I found it really educational. I learned a lot of things and with just the lecture on the anatomy, I was actually able to sketch a good physique of the male body rather than before puro kulubot na kulubot lang. So it was a nice event and very educational, and thanks to you, Kuyas, for organizing it. Pinay anime.
malaking katulungan sa isang artist sa katulad ko. Kahit na ako hindi masyadong active sa comics dito. Pero napakaraming pointers na nakuha ko. At scientific ang mga tulong. Talagang sulit yung aking pag-uwi ko rito.
From Saudi, sir.
From Saudi, oh. Talaga sinadya ako ito na umuwi. Dahil dyan lang sa seminar na yan.
Sa pang, siguro, 7 beses ko na umatid ng seminar. Pero pang-4 pa lang, this time. Astig pa lang, yes. Ganda.
So, ano yung ginagawa mo?
Obviously, coaching lang ako. And, dapat next time, freebies.
Tama, tama.
One star, one hope, one prophecy. All signs of the coming of one great wizard who will achieve true wisdom and usher in the kingdom's golden age. But that fateful night, not one, not two, but 3 babies are born. In the kingdom of Torin, a beautiful queen delivers a son and names him Torian. On the Isle of Corintium, the chief historian has a daughter and christens her Kiara. And in the land of Zurin, a farmer's wife gives birth to a boy and calls him Dar. Each child is destined for greatness. Torian with a skill for swordplay and power over animals. Kiara with her thirst for words and knowledge. And Dar with his passion for life and fun. But only one will be the most powerful wizard of all. The question remains, who? Find out for yourself when you join them in one thrilling adventure after another. Bravely facing what lies ahead. Relying on their unique skills. And training at an extraordinary school for wizards. Where they will receive the best guidance and be put to the ultimate test. In the end, only one of them will rise up to fulfill the prophecy and become the greatest wizard the world has ever seen. Tales from the Enchanted Kingdom. Now at your favorite bookstores. Grab a copy and be part of the magic today. It is your destiny.